Who produced Chapo Trap House? Chapo Trap House is a podcast that was produced by a group of writers and comedians. The show was created in 2016 by Felix Biederman, Matt Christman, Will Meneker, Brendan James, and Virgil Texas. The group originally met on Twitter and decided to start a podcast that would offer a left-wing perspective on politics and culture. The show quickly gained a following and has since become one of the most popular political podcasts in the United States.